He's only been here 5 days trying to practice number 51, Jamie Collins. You're asking him to do something maybe that he's not capable of doing just because he hasn't been here long enough when you have the matchup with Collins on Witten. And to me right there,
he's just falling into coverage. Is it zone? Is it man? Where am I supposed to drop? But how about the time that Prescott's got? He's thrown out of the rocking chair early in the game. And there's just no real pressure in his face.